Adam McCart, IFL TV, in association with MPK Global. I'm here with Matthias, in the British Cruiserweight Champion. Press conference here, head to head with Stephen Simmons. How are you feeling right now?
Yeah, I'm feeling confident. He's a little bit smaller than I thought he was going to be. But you know, there's no animosity between us, you know, just proper professionalism. We're both looking to go in there and put on a great show, and that's the beginning and end of. You know, I'm not going back to England without that belt, and I'm sure he's going to be thinking the same, that belt is staying here, and there's going to be two of us are the best, and you know, I'm a stone throw away from a world title fight, and yeah, I'm not going to mess this chance up.
Obviously, you said it was a respectable press conference there, but he did say that he's not going to let it go the distance, he's going to knock you out. What do you make of them comments?
I find it odd, considering that he's not going to let it go to points when it's going to be... it's going to be in his hometown, so he knows he can be outboxed, and he will be outboxed. And if it's going to end early, it's definitely not going to be him. You know, you can watch him. He's not a big puncher. I can punch. You know, I'm just going there to win, and it's as simple as that. And whether the stoppage comes, it comes. But I will be going in there to put on a show and definitely retain my title.
Obviously, you're not a stranger to fighting away from home. You fought all over the place, so I'm not going to name the places, but first time fighting in Edinburgh.
Yeah.
You excited about that?
Yeah, I love the city. I know me and my family and my missus, we're staying over for a good few nights after the fight. I'm going to see the city, and I've been here a few times. You know, I've never boxed here, and I'm really looking forward to it. Scotland always brings a good crowd, you know, the great boxing base. And yeah, I'm just looking to go in there and win over a few more fans, really.
Well, I'm sure you will. Obviously, you won the British title last fight out. Are you looking to win that title outright, maybe fight for it, or you want that European world title shot?
Yeah, I agree with what Stephen said. You know, it sounds horrible, but if it's there to be retained, I want to keep it. You know, it's a prestigious belt, but at the end of the day, fighting for more money is what pays my mortgage and what pays for my family, and at the end of the day, it's the reason why I'm in the sport, is to provide a life for my family. It's, you know, I'm not in it to be accredited and having accolades and all that other stuff. It's fair enough, it's great, but I'm in it to earn as much money as I possibly can and pay that mortgage off, and at least have a bit of to be fair, that's my incentive going into the fights.
Well, obviously, you gave a prediction in there, but can I get a prediction for tonight?
I think around 4 or 5 stoppage.
Oh, 4 or 5 stoppage?
Yeah.
Good stuff. Well, I appreciate you doing this 5L TV.
No problem. Thanks very much. Eddie.